Perhaps it's a witch.
Of course not. Witches have brooms.
For us, it was just a really happy and exciting experience. But what suddenly made a difference to me was realizing why Uncle Walt had been so kind to me, because I was 8. And as it turns out, in seeing Saving Mr. Banks, Walt was 8 when he was sent out to work for his father in snow and rain and horrible experience. And P.L. Travers was 8 when her father died. So I think there was the magic 8 that made them give me and my family an incredible magical experience.
For a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down.
The amazing thing that I feel is I did not know the backstory about Pamela Travers. And although I knew her, I knew nothing about her early years and her childhood. So this is a revelation for me to see this movie. I'm the lucky recipient of Walt's long, I can't think of the right word, his long adventure trying to get the rights to this lovely book. And it was something like 18 to 20 years that it took him to get Pamela Travers to agree. And once she had, and that's what this film is all about, then I was the lucky recipient of that long search. And no girl could be more appreciative. I think he's great. I think he's got just the right sparkle. She's exactly like Pamela. And I think Colin Farrell is superb.
Very good. I don't think he had ever met Walt. He did a very good job. I like him as well.
Yeah, I think he, you know, kind of gave off that Walt kind of...
Oh, yeah. Yeah, he was, you know, kind of an avuncular kind of a guy, old shoe, very comfortable man to be around. And I think Tom captured that.
I'm so proud and happy for Walt Disney. If he could have cast somebody to play himself, I think he would have picked Tom Hanks. Tom Hanks does a stellar job. And, you know, I used to know Uncle Walt very well. And the thing that amazed me when I saw Saving Mr. Banks the other week is that Tom and Walt have the same eyes, the same kind of sparkly eyes. There's something totally similar. So it's just fantastic that this has brought some new attention to our Blu-ray version of the 50th wedding anniversary, not wedding anniversary, whatever anniversary of this thing coming out. It's, that version looks great. The Blu-ray edition looks wonderful. So I think people are going to enjoy it for the first time for many people.